Yale is proud to pay her tribute to those men, British and American, who have, by the conjuncture of determination, imagination, and national selflessness, achieved this extraordinary union of national effort, vital at the moment, significant for the future. It is my high privilege to award the Howland Memorial Prize, symbolic of Yale's dedication to the preservation and promotion of literature, the fine arts, and free government, to the Chief of the British Joint Staff Mission to the United States, Field Marshal Sir John Dill.
I am proud indeed to be first recipient of this honor and to be the channel through which it is bestowed on the men of my country who are fighting as comrades in arms side by side with your men in many parts of the world.
The award of this prize to Field Marshal Sir John Dill appeals to me as a happy augury for the future. I say this because, in my opinion, the complete accord between the British and American forces is the most important single factor towards the success in the coming months.